Minister van Dessel, Michel Mag, the Deputy Polish Foreign Minister, today closed trading on the Euronext Brussels market. You made a comment saying that you're hoping that Poland will do its best to maintain or to create a level playing field among stock exchanges in Europe. Can you elaborate on that a bit?
Well, in fact, what we saw is that with MiFID I, there have been the creation of alternative platforms who are not submitted to the same regulation as the what we call the traditional stock exchanges. Now, traditional stock exchanges have proven during the crisis that they were functioning very well. May I remind you that the products that created the crisis were not listed products. And in fact, by the combination of traditional exchanges, the costs for the final investors went down. Now, with the creation of MTFs, mostly by mutualization of mostly the big banks, in fact, the costs are going up again. And that is because these markets, these MTFs, are not submitted to the same regulation and the same administrative burdens that a real stock exchange has.
So what concretely would you expect or hope to see from under the Polish presidency in the next 6 months?
Well, first of all, you have EMIR, what we call the market infrastructure regulation. So that we hope that we will have the possibility not to put OTC and regulated market under the same roof, because the regulated markets have proven already that they have been consistent also during the crisis. There is more transparency needed on OTC market, but this needs a specific regulation, and it's not good to mix both of them. That's one of them. The second one is that that conditions to be a regulated market or an MTF would be harmonized, and then for us it's okay, so that regulation would be equal for everyone.